What's up, guys? It's Ghoul97, and we're gonna play some Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Alright, time to see what's behind my mask. Another mask! And before I start, I need to take this time to recommend that you download some of my videos and put them on and burn them on a video CD or a DVD or a Blu-ray and give them to your friends and family for Christmas. That'd be make a great Christmas present you could make at home. Alright, let's get on with the video. Time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Alright, Darth Vader. Throwing some Wookiees around. I remember when I was in 5th grade, I played this game on my PS2, where I rented it from a video store that's no longer in business. Good times. Sometimes I wish they still had that video store in my area. It wasn't Blockbuster, it was something else. But I wish they would have had Blockbuster. I wish they still had Blockbuster. But however, they have a little free Blockbuster stands. I hope they find some in Wisconsin. Time for you to go for a dip. This game is brutal. Thank you. I love you, Jesus. Oopsie. Goodbye. Say goodbye. The Rogue Jedi.
Come with me. All will be here soon. As you wish.
Obi-Wan.
Ah, Master! Another excellent duel!
Roxy, you did catch me by surprise. I haven't fought that training program in years. I thought you'd erased it.
I hoped that using an older training module would catch you off guard and allow me to finally kill you. I'm sorry I failed you again.
I'm sure we'll keep trying. But do me a favor, don't ambush me.
Ooh, look at her.
Yes, my witness. Shh, who's that? Yes, your new pilot has finally arrived, Master. Accessing Imperial records.
Captain Juno Eclipse, born on Krylov, where she became the youngest student ever accepted into the Imperial Academy. Decorated combat pilot with over 100 combat missions, and commanding officer during the bombing of Kallax. Handpicked by Lord Vader to lead his Black Five Squadron, but later reassigned to a top secret mission. Is there a psychological profile in there too?
Actually, yes. But it's restricted. Oh, Master, I can tell you she's going to be impossible to reprogram.
Do you know where you're here?
Yes. My orders are clear. And to keep your ship running and fly you wherever your missions require.
Did Vader tell you that he killed our last pilot?
No. But I can only assume that he gave Lord Vader good reason to do so.
Let's hope so. I'm sick of training new pilots. What have you done to my ship?
I've taken the liberty of upgrading the Rogue Shadow sensor array. Now you'll be able to spy on any suspect ships within the entire system. You are one of Vader's spies.
You don't need to know anything about my missions except where I'm going. I want you to jump to Nar Shaddaa. Can you handle that?
Of course.
Broken glass.
Excellent, Master. You can also use grip to pick up and throw an object. Now demonstrate your newfound power by gripping and throwing these objects to knock over the three frightened stormtroopers standing in front of you. Well done, Master. You have completed this training module.
All right. Now I'm ready to kick some ass. Sorry, telemarketers were calling me.
According to Imperial records, Master Ron Coda was a respected general in the Clone Wars.
Your husband, Jedi.
I bring Darth Vader's enemies to justice. Master Coda was a military genius, but felt that Clone soldiers were unfit for battle. Instead, he relied on his own militia.
So there were no claims of his squadron in 66.
After Order 66, he vanished. Official Imperial records actually claim he's dead.
Why is Metacritic going to attack the Empire now?
He wants to be found.
Then we're walking into a trap. How many pilots have you lost before me?
7.
Excellent. Coordinates for Nar Shaddai are locked. Prepare for lightspeed.
Locked out the command center and get that hologram projector up and running.
Yes, sir.
Tell all squads to fan out and funnel any opposition towards us. Explosive charges on levels 2, 5, and 12, just like we planned.
General Coda.
He's here.
I finally drawn you out of hiding.
Lower the containment field on Hangar 12 and tell the men to get into position.
Yes, sir.
Eclipse to Starkiller. I'll be moving the Rogue Shadow out of firing range while you attend to your mission.
Oops. There's no one left alive. Not even the droids. Surprise! You're dead! Appreciate me helping you kill the Imperials? Okay. I'm not with you anyway. I'm a Sith assassin. I love some destruction. Using Imperials to destroy the ships. Holy shit. With my blade. I love destruction. Don't break stuff. I'm gonna break some more stuff. Time for some destruction. Let me in! Let me in! Right. Here's Gullet! There's Johnny! goodbye. Unless you're trooper and gone. Ooh, and some Imperials too. More asses to kick. Down. Here's Johnny. Yummers. Ooh, good destruction. All right, force upgrades. Man, this game is cool. Destroy. Kai with your pants down. No, you're dead. Reverse card. I did it. I pulled a reverse card on them. Time for you to go for a swim. I'm sorry, guys. Am I late for the party? Miss me. Now you're going down. Okay, I'll both be back up. Psych! Oops. Say goodbye. Forget about you. Slice. Watch for your pulling that thing, mister. Don't you blast lasers at me, mister. Didn't my mom ever tell him to play with guns, not to play with guns? Oops. Oops. Whoops. All right, can I put some more destruction? Can we sell this over a drink? No? Okay. Super Burger's coming up. Looks like we got some Kentucky Fried Militia. Yum. Kentucky Fried Troopers. There we go. Bye bye. Have fun in space. You guys want to go to space? There you go. Don't you touch me with that blade, with that stick, mister. Yeah. That's what happens when you mess with me. Hi, boys. Bye, boys. Biscuits. 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 Bye. Here's Johnny. Militia Elite. Okay, no more Mr. Nice Guy. Hey guys, what time is it? Time for you to die. Oh, good heavens, would you look at the time? It's time for you to die. Biscuits. Put you down? Okay. Ooh. No one left alive, since the Emperor cannot know that Vader has an apprentice. Yeah, these, I've seen these header folds on Twitter. They're a bunch of far-right assholes who make this triple K look like a meme. They make... like, Hitler de Sappho, yeah, she literally makes Hitler and Stalin look like a meme. What can be more evil than taking advantage of vulnerable animals? Even to Sappho deserves all the backlash she's getting. And Sappho, if you're watching this, right here, girl. Make the boy. Super. Good. Not giving credit. don't think he'll be able to get to Vader. Shouldn't have underestimated me, boy. You shouldn't have underestimated me, old man. You shouldn't underestimate the old man. Yeah, this game is super brutal. Yeah. Vader wants his lightsaber. He wants to quote his lightsaber. Graham, quote his lightsaber.
Roxy, how are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I did my best. I'm not many clearings. No need to approach the temple of foot.
Oh, a temple made of the garbage.
I'm returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it to that large hyperdrive.
It's like the Twitter people. Even captured. Good job. You can capture their smell, the scent of failure.
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Well, good job, little Jedi. You even captured their smell. The scent of failure.
I'm picking up scraps of Rodi's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
Salvage. Well, you know what to say. One man's trash, another man's treasure. Oops. Bye-bye. Shocking, isn't it? Get it? Shocking. Zap. I see you. Zap. I see you. Zap. I see you. Zap. Shocking, isn't it? Seeing a Jedi, huh? Seeing a Sith. Seeing a third Sith. Yeah, shocking, isn't it? Get it? Because I'm using Force Lightning. Pretty shocking, huh? Shocking. I got through it because that's what a man does. Ooh, looky, looky at this cookie.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Ooh, more scavenger sifts. Gifts. Trash Guardians, pure energy of the Force, Scrap Guardians, sorry. Well, I really shocked them. Shocking. Pretty shocking, isn't it? Biscuits. Super biscuits. Scrap Guardian. I knew it. They're powered by the Force. Scrap Guardians are powered by the Force. Which means it's a Jedi. Which means a Jedi is here. I know it's not a Sith doing it. No, no, no. That could only be a Jedi.
Steps to Starkiller. Watch your step. Readouts are showing a massive rift.
Booyah!
Thank you.
Well, I hope you guys like this video. Be sure to like and subscribe.